You saw it, right? You saw what happens. You're the only person who can prove the devil wrong.
You know, my brother, I practically raised him. I took care of him in a way most people could never understand, and I still love him.
Give yourself to Michael. Say yes, and we can strike before Lucifer gets to Sam.
I just know we're all we've got. More than that, we keep each other human.
My heart breaks for you. The weight on your shoulders. What you've done. What you still have to do. It is more than anyone could bear.
Because I'm blind. And you're just gonna do whatever God says?
Yes, because I am a good son. In my mind,
my gun, people can't change. Me. There is reason for hope. Because I know
I'll kill my enemies. What makes you think you get to choose?
Because I gotta believe that I can choose what I do with my unimportant little life. Dean. All the days of my life. This is a whole new mountain of stupid.
I'm tired, man. I'm tired of fighting who I'm supposed to be.
So you're saying I'm not strong enough?
You're angry. You're self-righteous. Lucifer's gonna wear you to the ground, man. It's just a matter of time.
But I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong.
I don't want to. Well,
I came. I was a son, a brother, a younger brother. And I had an older brother who I loved, idolized inside.
I said these human beings are flawed, murderous. And for that, God had Michael cast me into hell. You want to see the end of the world?
I want it to be over. That's why there's no stopping this. Because this isn't about a war.
Free will is an illusion, Dean. That's why you're going to say yes.
It's about two brothers that loved each other and betrayed each other.
And one day I went to him and I begged him to stand with me. Michael turned on me.
You better kill me now. Or I swear I will find a way to kill you. And I won't stop.
I know you won't.
Because I walk through the valley of
I knew the shadow of death.
This is what you give to me.
And I am with you.
Because I'm blind. Oh, and I walk beside the steel waters
and deep. It's okay, I'm here. I'm here.
But
I'm not going to leave you.
I'm
not gonna leave you.
So I gotta ask you. What exactly are you afraid of? Losing? Or losing your brother?